A new year, a new beginning. These babies are among the six that were born on 1st July 2020 at Levy Mwanawasa University Teaching Hospital. Of the six babies, one was born from a mother who is a COVID-19 patient. The Ministry of Health previously announced that it had two pregnant women under its care in COVID-19 isolation. The baby is, however, COVID-19 negative, and its mother has been taken back into isolation as she is still COVID-19 positive. Levy Mwanawasa University Teaching Hospital Senior Medical Superintendent Dr. Penias Tembo explains more.
In 2021, this is the first. So it's an elective seizure. She was admitted and diagnosed, confirmed COVID patient, but she was in term. And she started having labor, but because we know the complications with the labor associated with respiratory problems, she was taken to a theater that has been designated for COVID patients. So she was sectioned this morning. She's doing very well as at now. The baby is also doing very well. Their relatives are waiting outside. They would want to take the baby home. So we're just waiting for the modalities of how we can link the baby to the relative so that the baby is not overexposed to COVID.
Minister of Health, Dr. Chitalu Chilufya, presented gifts to the mothers of the newly born babies. The Levy Mwanawasa Hospital has now upgraded its bed space as well.
We've now transitioned all the patients from the old wing, the old hospital, to this facility, which is 850 bed. Now, I hope you've taken it to 1,000.
Yes.
1,000 facility, you know, hospital. And the old wing is now being refurbished. And within 6 months, it will be done. And it will be the another women and newborn hospital.
Virginia Chilongo, Movie TV News, Lusaka.